Today I'm going to be finding some metal, iron, and other stuff like screws and stuff. Let's get started. This is some other stuff I got yesterday and the day after that. Pretty good. I think these for some stuff kind of big, like the other stuff that I showed you.
Maybe try under the benches?
Yeah, maybe. Well, I tried there and I didn't get anything. Got in everything, does it? Sometimes you can see like tiny things just like sticking up like that, like a little piece of hair.
Let's try under the benches. Come on.
Yeah. Pretty good. This is kind of like a metal detector, but instead of like it beeping or stuff and going underground, it just finds like it's just a big magnet. Yeah, it's mostly just dirt under here.
Try all the way underneath the table.
Maybe.
over there.
Oh, there's some stuff here. Whoa, I have something big.
Yeah. Side that to the pile. Bit of metal.
And then I'm just gonna collect every single thing. And then it's gonna sound so weird. I did that.
Try over here again. There might be more.
When I got that washing, like, cleaning thing, washer, it was so loud.
Let's see what it sounds like.
Ready? So I'm just gonna put it here.
Ooh, yeah. So that's what we're going to hear.
If I didn't find those other, like, things, they would have popped it back. That's
pretty loud too.
And then just clean iron instead. Get
something. Whoa.
It's pretty good. Imagine at the end I just found like a bunch of screws and like metal. I never thought that would be this good. I tried like under the benches yesterday, but it wasn't that good. And then over here, it's just like amazing. Pretty good. I might check down there a little.
Yeah.
A lot of the drills. I've been hearing a bunch of them. Good. In the lake, it's probably going to scare away all the fish. Yeah. Oh, should we add that?
Sure.
Nope. Oh, it's like... Baxter. That's our dog named Baxter. Let's add these.
Let's keep these.
Yeah.
Little magnetic rocks.
Yeah.
Oh no, I dropped one.
It doesn't matter, I'll find it.
Where did you drop one?
There's a break on the foot. Probably got it. Whoa. It's pretty good. I don't have those. I'm just gonna put that in the pile. Wait, how is that metal?
Oh, it's like attached to. Wait, hold up. How is that metal?
Let me see. There's nothing in it. And I put it right here.
Let's head down over there. Maybe we can find some fishing hooks or something. Like in the basement of the little cottage.
Yeah, that's where I find a lot of stuff there.
Fishing hooks and stuff. Nails, screws.
I'm surprised we're finding any hooks and stuff when this place is like almost known for finding a bunch of fish. Yeah, that's also very like cottage and a little bit of house. Hold on, fishing hook's still down there.
Let's head in.
Whoa.
I don't know. You could probably get a little closer to the ground since we're on wood now.
Yeah,
try over here near the fishing stuff.
What was that?
Mm-hmm. What is this? Well, I think it was just an arrow sign.
Whatever that was, it had to be something pretty big. Yeah, I didn't think that we were going to
try around here.
What is
a feather?
It's magnetic. This is wait. How does that move? I did that and it moved. Wait, how does that metal? Wait. Something shiny.
Oh, cool. Elliot, try around here or something. No, Elliot, there might be some nails or something. Come over here. Elliot. It is?
Yeah.
Show me.
There.
Let's go back in. See if there's anything.
Can we
keep it? Sure. Try around here. You haven't tried here yet. There might be some nails or something.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Elliot, try right here. Is this?
What?
Oh, Elliot, over here. Nail.
That's keeper. I'm going to put some, like, good stuff in my pocket that we find here, so we have room to carry it.
Okay, that should wrap up the video, I think. Bring all the stuff up. Okay, let's go.
That was
is this something?
Let's see.
Yeah, no. Okay, let's go. Yeah, no. Do you want to hold the camera?
Wait a second. How's that metal? Oh, that's...
Here, I'm going to put it in the lake quickly.
Okay. Here, we might not find anything, but it's worth it. Yeah, just drag it around. Yeah, that's a bit of stick. Wait, Alex, come over here. No, that's stick. It's stick. We might see some fish. Not big boy dinner. Whoa. No, don't put it in. Look, Alex, there's like a huge piece of metal.
Yeah, you have to actually show the camera, not just show them your. Oh, there's a little bit up.
No?
Where? I think I heard something big.
Let's see.
Bunch of rocks.
Wait, I'm zooming in. Whoa. Wait, can I see the first one? It's worth keeping.
You actually have to show the camera.
I am. Yeah.
Let's look at
this air bubbles. Oh, yeah. Why is there so much air bubbles there?
Can't the camera see?
Yeah, it's a little hard. I'm going to zoom in a little. That's almost all the way. Wow, you can see the shadow.
Let's see. Not much.
Wait, I think I saw a big bit of metal.
No, that's just a tag.
Yeah, that might wrap the video up today. Maybe just one more try.
Okay, over here.
Oh, there's a fish. Over there, right there. Wait, the camera right there. The camera might be able to see. I'm zooming on the left, right? There. Oh, yeah. See that blue thing moving around?
It's still.
Where is it?
Right there. Oh, I spooked it. Okay, that's going to wrap it up today.
Wait. See anything?
Don't drop it, Elliot. Okay, get that up.
Well, this video was longer than I thought. 15 minutes.
Okay.
It's not that.
I'm going to wrap it up for today.
Bye. See you later.
Goodbye.